Did you know that YouTube now shows a 3-second preview of your video when you hover over the thumbnail on your desktop computer? In this video, you'll discover what video thumbnail previews are, learn the top 3 benefits of creating attractive thumbnails, know where thumbnail previews get displayed, how they get selected, and how to best use them to get more clicks to your videos. Hello, my name is Herman Dross from DrossDesigns.com. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and subscribers on autopilot, hit the subscribe button or hit the bell notification icon. So what are video thumbnail previews? They run for 3 seconds and are available on most videos that are over 30 seconds long. The clips are selected from the first half of your video. They're determined by a system that looks to provide the best idea of what your video is about. Here are the top 3 benefits of creating effective YouTube thumbnails. Number 1, stand out in search engine listings. If your video ranks on the first page of Google, then your thumbnail image will stand out amongst all the text-based listings of websites. Number 2, motivate viewers to click through to your video. An attractive thumbnail image will get the first click and keep viewers watching. Number 3, preview what your video is about. Since thumbnail previews last for 3 seconds, it provides a snapshot of what your video is all about. Where are video thumbnail previews displayed? Your video previews display on the YouTube homepage, the search results page, watch page, subscriptions tab, and trending tab on desktop browsers. Currently, the only browsers that display video preview thumbnails are Chrome and Opera. They won't appear on the Safari or Firefox browsers. Video previews are currently not available on mobile devices. How does YouTube select video thumbnail previews? YouTube says you use several criteria, including video topic and content, to determine what videos can have previews. If you don't see a preview for 2 days, the video is not eligible at this time. Our system automatically selects a clip from the first half of your video that it believes gives the best idea of what your video is about. So how do you get more clicks from your video thumbnail previews? Since YouTube says the clips are determined by a system that looks to provide the best idea of what your video is all about, make sure you clearly state what your video is all about in the first few seconds. For example, I've been experimenting with adding text overlays to the beginning of my videos. When someone hovers over the thumbnail, they'll immediately know what the video is about. Even if the thumbnail shows a preview of your video, you should still create a custom thumbnail. Thumbnails are still seen if the preview is not active. This happens when someone is viewing your video on a page or from a device that doesn't support video previews. Here are some important things to keep in mind when creating your YouTube thumbnails. Number 1, make sure your thumbnail and title accurately represent your video content. Number 2, make sure you use high resolution images for your thumbnail so it can be viewed at all different sizes. Number 3, use few words. Adding too many words on your thumbnail image makes it difficult to read. Just add 2 or 3 words using bold text. Let me ask you an important question. Do the thumbnail previews help you decide to watch a video? Post your answer in the comments below. I'd love to read them, and others would too. Click the card icon to download my video upload checklist. You'll receive the 10 things you need to do before going live on YouTube. If you want to learn how to grow your audience on YouTube and generate views and subscribers on autopilot, click the subscribe button below and check out the related videos. I'll see you in the next video.